No sabía que era adoptado. Yo creo que
for 10 years, I didn't know I was adopted. I thought my parents were my parents.
Pero que tengo otra madre y otro padre. Que uno está asilado en Cuba y que otra, que mi madre está en prisión.
But I have another mother and father. One in exile and the other in prison.
I'm Guillermo's mother. I'm in prison for wanting the freedom of my country, Puerto Rico. I was arrested with 11 other comrades, and we were charged with attempting to overthrow the United States government with force. I'm a Puerto Rican prisoner of war.
Como es la vida a veces de injusta o de loca.
Life is sometimes so unfair, so crazy.
Viviendo con diferentes familias.
Living with different families.
Con otro nombre.
With another name.
Mi vida clandestino.
I lived in secret.
Como muy poca gente sabe mi verdadera historia.
Almost no one knows my real story.
He thought he was Mexican. He thought his name was Ernesto. But by age 10, he learned that he was really somebody else. At the age of 15, he left his home in Mexico to come to the United States to get to know his mother in prison, the mother that he had never even known.